morning children. In this video, I will teach you subtraction on a number line and how to take subtraction by using addition. Now let us first see how to do subtraction on a number line. If the question is, subtract 5 from 12, 12 minus 5, how will you do? You have to draw one number line. You have to draw one straight line. And then you divide this line, means mark at equal interval. And then you write the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, now what is the bigger number here? 12. Then you will start from the 12. Okay, now you are here. You are here. Now the smaller number is 5. So you will come backward. 5 is 6. Back. Now let us start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 is there because you have to subtract only 5. So now, where are you here now? At number 7. That is your answer. So 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. Now I will show you by giving another example. If the question is 43 minus 7. So, here you have to write from 0 to 43, but your copy pages are not so big. What you do? You can write from the 30 only. Draw a number line and then you mark at equal interval. And then write. Luckily I got 43 number there in the line. Okay, now the bigger number is 43. So you have to start from the number 43. Now the smaller number is 7. So you count 7 steps backward from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now where you are now? At number 36. So the answer is 36. 43 minus 7 is equal to 36. Next, subtract and check your answer. Subtract and check your answer. How? By using addition. By using addition. If the question is 34 minus 70, how to do subtraction and afterwards checking also whether it is correct or not. First you arrange at the proper place. 34, 3 tens, 4 ones, 17, 1 ten, 7 ones, and then sign of subtraction. Okay, now here 4 ones minus 7 ones, not possible. So what we have to do? Regrouping. Now here is 3 tens. 3 tens. Given 1 ten to the ones, then here is 110 plus 4 ones, that is 14 ones. And here 3 tens, 110 given, then here is only 2 tens. 14 minus 7. Count after 7 till 14. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. That is 7. So 14 minus 7 is equal to 7. And here, don't subtract from this. You have to subtract from 2. So 2 10 only, because 1 10 already gave to the 1s. So 2 10s minus 1 10, that is 1. Now, confusion may be whether your subtraction is correct or not. So you can check it. What you have to do? You have to write this 17 up. Again, you mention the place, tens and ones. This 17. 1, 10, 7 ones. And how many number you have subtracted, that you have to write at same place. This number will come here only. 17. And here you are going to check by using addition. So, plus sign. Now, addition, so you have learned. If you forgot, again I am repeating here. Now, 7 ones and 7 ones. 7 and 7. You have to add. So, how to do? Some children, they are very smart. They can say, ma'am, 14. Those who don't know, you can count your finger. Count on your finger. Count after 7. 8. 7 more. You have to count. No, count after 7. 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, 14 means 4 ones and 1 10 here carry over. Then, 1 10 plus 1 10, 2 tens plus 1, that is 3 tens, 34. So, can you see here 34 and here also you are getting the 34. So, your answer is correct. One more example I am giving. Like if the number is 40 minus 15, the process is same. Tens, ones. Again the number 4 tens, 0 ones, 1 ten, 5 ones, subtraction sign, and then 1 ten here. Ones place 0 number, but ones place has to give 5. Subtract 5, then not possible. Again, borrowing from the tens place. Then 4 tens, here tens place has how many tens? 4. So here given 1 ten. Then 1 ten plus 0 ones, that is 10. And here is 4 tens, 1 given. Then here is only 3. Then 10 minus 5, that is 5, and 3 minus 1, 2. Now you have to check it. So 25, as I said, we will write up. Tens place, ones place, 25. Now what you have to write below it? 40? No. You have to write how many numbers you have subtracted, that only. Here, same. 15, sign addition, because you are going to check your subtraction whether this answer is correct or not. Now again add 5 plus 5, 10, 0, 1 carry over here. Now 1 and 2, 3 and 1, 4, 40. Here we are getting same. So my answer is correct. Now what I can say, one more thing. Minus 3 is equal to 7, then 7 plus 3 is equal to how much? You know addition, that is 7 plus 3, 10. Children, are you able to see there is some relation between these two things? The numbers are same. Here is also 10. Here also 10. Here is 3. Here is also 3. Here is 7. Here is also 7. But one is here subtraction fact and one is here addition fact is written. So on the basis of this, I am asking some of the questions. If 40 minus 10 is equal to 30, then 30 plus what is equal to 40? Can you guess? Mental math question. Which number is missing here? 10. So here 10 will come. Another one. If 62 minus 12 is equal to 50, then 50. So this way, little bit you can use your mental mass also, and you can apply that subtract and check that how you are doing, and you can solve it. Thank you.